Okay, welcome back. I did a lot of work on camera, but it ended up being off camera because for some reason when it recorded, it did not record the sound. So, I've got a few things here. I got a ship workstation. I got that built. I've got a light built. Let's see, what did I just build? Let's grab a couple of these. I think I'm gonna get another one of these planters up, because I do like having these yellow plants, because then I can make that then I can make this plant oil. Still need to make the upgrade station. Got two big cases here now too, so I've got a lot more room for storing.
Printing completed.
Wait a minute, I've got one big one over here.
Printing completed.
Okay, I need some seeds. I need a seed for this. Okay, I want to see if find those. See these guys here. Okay, let's see. Well, I guess I can just put it in here so it's not in my way. I think what we're gonna do is probably head over there. Wait, am I just floating? I am, I'm just floating. We're gonna head to that one. Hopefully the sound works this time. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
grab my harvesters. I'm gonna take both of them. So I always seem to run out of harvesting power before I run out of space. Yeah, I don't know if it's a good idea or not. If I drop straight down, it should be okay. I need that because I want to be able to make more balloon extensions. That's weird. Why that's not working. Here. The light. Why is that one got a lock on it? Huh. Ah, there's another. Or is there? Here is, good. Thank you. liquid neon. I don't have that yet.
Printing completed.
think I want to look and see if I can make another big water. Plastic and
printing completed. Printing completed. Printing completed. Printing completed. Printing completed.
So I need another circuit board.
Printing completed. Printing completed. Printing completed. Printing completed. Printing completed.
box. So I need to get up there.
Entering into toxic zone.
Okay, well, I think this is where I'm going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know in the comments, and I will talk to you later.